Oh, Jimmy's place is beautiful. I'm so excited.
Hello. Welcome to Ponzi Winery. My name is Dylan. Do you two have a reservation?
Yes, a reserved tasting for two under Timothy Barnes.
Oh, my adopted parents are Korean.
Huh. Okay, let's see. Oh, unfortunately, it says here your reservation is for tomorrow, and we're booked solid today.
What? No! Oh, I can't believe I screwed this up.
Oh, please, you don't know how important this is to us. He has worked so hard on this date.
I'm sorry, we're a very small winery.
Oh, no, this place is a freaking cathedral. I'm sure you can find a place to seat us.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but my hands are tied.
Dylan, if you don't find us a space, I will shave off that chin beard and show the world you have no jawline.
Look at that! Some space just opened up.
Really?
Right there.
Yes. Yay!
And just so you know, when I wine, I get a little handsy.
Oh, well, what a coincidence. We're at a winery.
Whoa, Nate!
What are you doing here?
I'm on my date, and apparently so are you, Jimmy. Mom, this is...
Pepper. Pepper Spinner.
Lydia Marlowe.
Oh, my goodness! How funny is this?
Well, if I'd known this guy was your son,
I would have asked you to sign a permission slip.
I would have known it was so he could go out with you. I totally would have signed it.
Well, I should hope so. Women like us have to stick together.
Should we all share a table?
Nothing warms me up more than the little mixed doubles.
Well, if that's what you want to do,
you're what I want to do.
You know what? Actually, we have a table.
Actually, you don't. Turns out nothing opened up.
Huh? Please don't shave me.
So, how do you two know each other?
Oh, Pepper and I used to play tennis together at the club.
But then my husband developed an Asian fetish and fell in love with a woman who looked like Connie Chong.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, she's like the Asian Barbara Walters. You don't know who Barbara Walters is?
No.
First rule dating younger men, no dated references.
I know who Barbara Walters is.
Oh, good for you, baby.
I got a smart one. Anyway, after my divorce, I got the house and my ex got the club, which is why Lydia and I haven't seen each other in ages. Mm. But we're in a new club now. No one over 30 allowed.
Except us, right?
Right.
So, Pepper, do you have any kids?
Oh, no, not me. The only babies that go in here are other people's.
Dylan, more wine, please.
Nate and I will get it.
Sure. Yeah.